Hey guys, Ben here. Welcome to episode 1 of Ben Plays Ultimate Alchemy. Ooh. Okay, continue. So this is a mod pack for 112. Where? Well, let me read the story. You may be surprised to find yourself on a floating platform in the middle of an empty void. Do-do-do. Back to serious matter. Da-da-da-da. So we're taking the makeup test. Okay. Infinite amounts of cobblestone and logs. Alchemize these into clay. Exam is open book, so make sure to use. Do make use of Professor Mez's JEI spell for information. Do 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 do. I would wish you luck, but surely a wonder child such as yourself has no need for it. So I will simply say, do not be afraid to give up. Yours, Professor Spite. Okay, so basically, it's not part of the exam, but if you really want to show up old Spitesy, see if you can automate the entire alchemy process. Okay, the acceleration wand is going to be our best friend. I have no way of picking that up. Oh wait, destruction wand maybe? Yeah, there we go. Boom. Okay, I don't need any of this stuff. Well, I will take this and put it on fastest mode. Boop boop. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I want to turn this into a crafting station so that I can shift click ingredients in there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boom. Okay, so we can make infinite barrels. So the first thing I'm going to do is pick up some of this iron. Pick up that stone, craft a pickaxe, boom. I can make an infinite stone barrel, as well as an infinite wood barrel. Boom. Dun, 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 dun. Boom. Mechanical crafters for the win. It's more than I'll probably ever need, but it's good to be prepared. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Boom. And that's going to start crafting compressed cobblestone. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna make a... Ooh, maybe I should just make barrels. If I pick up a barrel, it maintains its contents, right? Yeah, that's more than I'll ever need. Okay, boom. Boom. There we go. Item barrel. Place the iron inside. So let's ride, baby, while I drive you crazy. Oh dear, the translocators, though, do make a lot of lag. Okay. Okay, so I want to experiment with Okay, so now that I've got this Boom. That's more than I need. Okay, boom. How does this look around the Ender portal? So I don't like... this platform. So I'm going to tear it down. Boop 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 boop. I need the destruction wand, please. I don't need the builder's wand at the moment. Okay. Yeah, I don't like this platform at all. So I'm gonna get rid of it and make my base. It's not gonna look good though. So, I'm going to time lapse this. Preferably the first episode has all the editing I ever need. Boom. And I never have to edit again. Okay, so I'm gonna let this finish up. Oh yeah, that's gonna give me a lot of iron. Also can't forget about this iron, which will add to the total. Oh yeah, I can make the entire base out of factory blocks if I want. Yeah, already that's not working out. Right, okay. So if I'm gonna make this a nice base, maybe a second ring around this one in factory blue. Yeah. Right, I did say. Or at least I said this to myself, that I would make this a square base because making a circular base is just too dang hard. So far I'm liking the shape this is taking. Okay. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. two, three, and one, two, three. Okay. Cool. Stone that and grab the wood one. There we go, that clears out my inventory a bit. Pretty sure this is already more than I can handle. Okay. Pretty sure this is more iron than I can handle, so I'm just gonna speed this up a bit. Help it along. So the thing about a nice base is it has to look nice from the outside as well. Also, I need a spot for a future elevator. So keep that in mind too. Yeah, I'm just going to toss that over the edge and make a new one. Boom, boom. Oh, you can see I'm actually speeding it up quite a bit. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill it. Nice. Okay, so I don't want a basement per se. I do need a second floor and a way to get up to second floor. Said second floor. I do need a lot more iron. That's enough for any amount of factory blocks I could want. Okay, I know this is kind of early to be looking at this, but I've already kind of made in this a mistake. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. No, if I can get power, I can get one of those this episode. The only thing is energetic. Well, I wonder if I can make a capacitor bank. Yeah. Oh, but that requires grains of infinity, huh? I was hoping. Energy infuser, that requires. I mean, it's not a terrible recipe, but it does require a smeltery. Or an alloy kit. No, it does require the smeltery. I just don't want to lose these blocks. Anywho. Why am I worried about the amount of factory blocks I lose? Look, I've got 9 stacks right there. Okay, so if we're gonna do this, we're gonna skip the corners. Haven't gotten a good idea of the. Yeah, that's good. Okay. That doesn't look half bad, but who am I kidding? This looks terrible. Metal column. Yes. Oh, right. Cool. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 4. Boom, boom. There we go. That's the perfect number. Okay. Okay. Oops. One, two, three, seven times eight is 56. Nice. Three, four. So 11 times 4 is 44. Perfect. Now, do I like this better, or do I like this better? I like that better. That's a cool trick with the chisel you probably never knew about. Boom. Okay, so we've got our basic, well, base up and running. Man, honestly, I wish I could just blow this platform up with TNT, as well as the wood one. The wood one. Ah, the wood one. I could do something kind of fun. I don't know how well it'll work, but I could try just burning it to the ground. At this rate, it's just faster to break all the blocks individually. Oh dear. Okay. One, two, four, bye. by cobblestone platform. Okay, now I've got three sides to test the whatchamacallit on. Sneak peek of a recipe I'll be automating later. One, two, three. Boom, boom. Okay, we'll see how far that goes. I do need a whatchamacallit. Burning's going pretty well. Yeah, okay. All right. Okay, so it does stick to one direction, which I don't love. Make a hammer so I can break all three blocks at once. Blue circuits. Maybe I should look at something other than. Okay, what do we have in chisel? I could add some future blocks here, but I need. Yeah, I need redstone. Not that that's an issue. Actually, watch me make two stacks of future blocks right now. Boom. Where's the bull? Bull, pick, lever. Boom. And do I want to make, yeah, I think I want to make this a tunnel rather than a whatchamacallit. Seven times eight, 56. So another 56 of these will do the trick. There goes my chisel. Scared me a little bit. You know what? I'm going to be going through so many chisels, I might as well make four of them. And just put the excess in here. 2, 3. Okay. So, yeah, welcome to Let's Build with Ben. Oh. I actually need 20 more. Fifty-six plus 20 is 76. Okay, that burned pretty nicely, but it didn't burn all the way, so so flint and steel doesn't really do anything for me. Other than burn that wooden platform. Oh my god, screw it. Is this fireproof or something? There we go. Okay. Right, that's the active one. Okay. That's cool, I suppose. Okay, 1, 2, 2. Nice, okay. Oh, laboratory blocks. Although that'll require quartz. You know, I found I don't really love. Chisel blocks as much as I think I do. Okay, we're gonna have to settle on a factory block of some sort. There's no upward facing fan. Wait a minute, massive fan. Ho. Except the placement of the fan depends. Why? You know, I could go for some brownstone, but I think that requires red sand, which I can't get. Brownstone. No, yeah. Brownstone. Oh no, you can use sandstone. Okay. Awesome. Okay, but I really do have to use. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna build the rest of this off camera. So, I know I didn't get much done in this first episode, but that's kind of to be expected when I am trying to build something nice. So, I'm gonna finish building this off camera. I may set. No, I've got enough iron to last me for the rest of this build. I want to use dark glass for the hallways. Maybe not. Maybe not. Anyway, off camera, I'm gonna keep making stuff. One, two. One, two. I'm gonna keep building this off camera, and I'll see you guys next episode. I'm probably gonna time lapse most of this episode. So. Yeah, look forward to that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.